This is Grass Point. A farming village where not much ever happens. You rarely see new faces here. But when you do, it's often for the same reason. They've come to join the military. Some do it out of greed, others out of necessity. As for me, I'm doing it to serve and protect by becoming a knight.
I'm sorry you had to wait here all day. The representative will see you now.
So, what makes you think you have what it takes to squire for the Frontier Guard?
Well, becoming a knight has been a dream of mine since I was young.
A knight? Do you have any highborn relatives we can verify?
No, but I'm a really fast learner. I've trained in my spare time, so it's not like I don't know how to use a sword.
Look, we don't need anyone in the kitchen staff right now. And that is the most we could ever offer someone with a background like yours.
Please, if you just give me a chance, I could...
Thank you. a good idea. The Empire isn't the kind to give up easily, and you're not ready for a real fight.
At least I'm getting paid today. Better find Gintis. Esme, Mindy.
If this isn't our night.
How did it go, Derek? Oh, maybe.
Or we could have.
Sure thing, Mindy. Just gotta do something before that.
Okay, I'll be there.
Derek, there you are.
Look, I need the pay.
Of course, of course.
Two? But we'd agree.
Times are very tough right now.
Wait, that's not.
Neither is life.
I might need this.
Rough day, Derek. You know, I hear there's a squirp.
Evic.
Yeah, I know. But it's an op.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Bother someone else.
Yeah, sure thing. I need this.